As guards, we're focused on moves and speed and agility, and all that is great, but we have to have the ability to slam on the brakes. Can we go from 100 miles per hour and then just slam on brakes? As you see, Fox slams on brakes. He's going to get that stop separation and then be able to go to a slight fade and knock down the shot. Focus on stop separation. You already know. Let's get it.